I can never forget an incident that happened on December 31st, 2012, New Year's Eve. I just struck a business deal in a bar in Ambience Mall, Gurgaon, for an international company I work for as consultant after my retirement. After the three representatives from a private telecom company left, I took my car from the basement and started driving towards my home. A car ahead was moving like a turtle and not giving me the way in spite of my continuous honking on the highway. I was kind of losing my cool when I noticed a small sticker on the car's rear side. Physically challenged, please be patient. And that changed everything. I immediately went calm, slowed down. In fact, for a while, I was protecting that car and the driver. I reached home, though late. My wife, like any other woman, has an amazing talent of reading husband's mind. When she asked, "Is everything is okay?" I said, "Yes, all okay." Her eyes showed disbelief. I couldn't sleep well that night. Would I have been patient if there was no sticker? Why do we need stickers to be patient and kind to people? Will I be more patient and kind with others if people had labels pasted on their foreheads? Labels like lost my job, fighting cancer, going through a bad divorce, suffering emotional abuse, lost a loved one, feeling worthless, financially broke, and more like this. Well, everyone is fighting a battle we know nothing about. The least we all can do is to be patient, kind, compassionate. Still, this incident haunts me frequently. I learned a big lesson that night. Respect the invisible labels on others.